Wow. And the respawn put me right back here, and I'm gonna die again, aren't I? I think that's grenades gonna fall here because he cooks it, and I'm gonna die. So I mean, instead of that, I'm gonna crawl over here, get shot at anyway. Where the hell am I being shot? Well, that's the question. Where the hell am I being shot? Is that a guy in there? Whatever. Who the fuck keeps killing me? This is ridiculous. We're able to kill me while I'm crouched. I better go prone. I can't fucking see shit. Sandman's doing alright. Yeah, I can see shit. I'm actually doing better by not shooting anything at all. Game save. That's a load of shit. Because I saw a folder named save, and there was literally blank, so there was nothing in it. So I'm assuming this game isn't saving, and that the game is lying to me. I mean, what would you guys think if you go and you look at the folder? I don't know, maybe it only puts the file there after you quit out of the game, but it says game saved, which leads me to believe that the game is being saved. I don't know. I'm terrified to shut this game off until it's actually done, though. And then I'm gonna shut it off and then be like, oh, look at that, it's saved. I know, but when I did my test thing, when I did my test recording to it, I didn't see a save there either. So, I don't know. Whatevs. It is whatevs. Who the shit's shooting me? Where are you, buddy? Where are you? I thought I just saw that texture jump. That was weird. Oh my god, don't... Why the fuck would you tell me to just run into that game? That was fucking retarded as shit. They just all appeared out of fucking nowhere. They're like, run to this spot. Got you. And how was I supposed to know that was a friend? There was another guy there like 2 seconds before he made it there. I'm gonna go on the other side of the road with all these guys.
What's the hold up? The only way through is into that parking garage, not the other side. We're gonna have to take it slow. Not sure if they can handle the west.
Car's
hit! He's hit!
Where are the targets?
Top floor of the building in front of you!
Hit
it now!
Alvarez!
Is that a guy in Battlefield 3's name too? Minigun. Where's the Hind?
Everyone okay?
Oh, I thought I died. I was dead.
We're good. All right, let's roll.
Is the Hind still there? Nope, it's dead.
They're falling back to the garage! move in. They ran further down into
I really
the
hope this game doesn't glitch out. Right, we're doing a one run on like just launch day with no patches. That's cause for concern. Why do they all have RPGs? Throw that thunder up.
So another group headed through here.
Oh, that was you. Never mind.
After you, 2-1.
Alright, fall back behind this one. Good idea, I like it. Don't run him over! Boy. Why does every single guy have an RPG? That's retarded. That is retardedly ridiculous. I'm gonna go off that car. Oh no. RPG. Oh boy.
Frost! 2-2! You alright? 2-2, come in!
There's a car on top of that before.
You guys okay?
I would stay in the tank personally, just still roll around.
Yeah. I can hold my
this thing can take a shit ton of whatever.
Return fire. Let us know if you need help. Now we move fast, so keep your heads up. Let's go.
It's eerily quiet now.
Spotted the convoy half a click from your position. Get there fast and secure a perimeter around that site.
IRL, that quick flying out of that building probably just should have killed me. My bad. Oh shit. Shoot through surfaces in this game just like the other. Honestly, if Call of Duty made a new engine, I would give the series like so much credit for it. Because think about what happened last time you made a new engine for the series. You had the one my favorite shooter of all time. Or one of my favorite shooters of all time. Now you're just reusing the same thing, and it feels just like more of the same. I'm sure they touched up the engine a little bit for what needed to be done in this game, but ultimately it's the same engine. I mean, I can see why they might want to keep the same engine, because they're still within the same trilogy. Keep the sort of consistency throughout, like keeping the same engine, I guess. But really? Pow!